Food, baby. I love food, and I know that you love food too. Today I have a German sausage platter for you. Look at that. And this reminds me of my childhood, because as a child I used to eat a lot of Lyoner. It's this one. And I used to eat the one that was not smoked. This one is smoked, and it is fantastic. I discovered this actually only some years ago, but then I really came to love it. And I have also some poultry, Lyoner. Then I have some Leberkäse with olives in this case. Some other sausages with mushroom. This one, the red one as well. Really tasty too. Very psyched. And of course, you need to have some bread with all the sausage. German rolls. These are called Briegel. And this is the traditional one with cumin. But then they have also one that was made with potato flour, some other flour. These are called Laugensemmel and Laugenpretzel. Everyone knows these. And these are the pretzel rolls. Laugensemmel, Laugenbrötchen, whatever. And I have a beer. I'm here at my mother's place and she bought this. I've never had it. It's like a specific bottle. Really nice, small. It has 4.9% of alcohol, and they say it even tastes good when you're not thirsty. So yeah, beer actually is a really nice drink when you're thirsty, and it fits perfectly, of course, with all the sausage here. Guys, Germany is not only about sausage. We have a lot of meat and sausage, but it's not only sausage. We have amazing vegetarian dishes. Many good vegan restaurants nowadays. So yeah, this is like a cliche, and it's not true, of course. You get a lot of sausage, especially in touristy areas, but there are many, many more things that you should try when you come to Germany. But today I decided to go classic with a sausage platter, and this would be something that you would find, you know, on a brunch on a Sunday, for example. The lady actually in the shop, I told her to give me like two or three slices of each, and they do this for you. It's called Aufschnitt. So that's very convenient and very nice. If you want to try a lot of things, you don't need to buy a lot, just some slices, and then you decide whether you like it or not. Well, that's it. The introduction. Now we have to eat, of course, and I'll only use my hands today because I would do that also maybe as a kid for sure, but on a Sunday or when I'm home alone, so that's not a big deal. I want to start with this one. This is the smoked Lyoner, and I used to love it a lot, but this is the smoked version, even better. It tastes a bit of a Frankfurter, if you know this one. Let's go. And I bought all these things from a butcher called Dietz. So kudos to Dietz. Very, very nice. And I'll only give one rating for all of these. So let's try this one. It's, I think, Turkey. Turkey Lyoner. Let's go. The texture is different. The salt content, more or less the same. These are all pretty salty, but the texture is more firm. Not bad, although I prefer this one. Let's try one of these here. There we go. Nice. Smoky. A lot more herbs in this one. Very flavorful. Let's take the Leberkäse. And there are two versions, the fine version and I guess the coarse version. Is that correct? The fine one is only like the lighter color, and the other one has like pieces in it. Let's try that. And most of the times you find a fine version, but this one is a bit more flavorful, in my opinion. This is also classic here with the mushrooms. Leona type of sausage. Bologna, I guess, in American. And the mushrooms add a nice flavor, I have to say. Let's try this one with olives, very interesting. There's also one leberkäse with pizza flavor, so all the pizza ingredients. But I've never had this one with olives. Well, let's go. It's a bit sour, I would say, but not bad at all. And the last one with red bell peppers and green ones. So this gives an extra aroma here. Very flavorful too. And one of the best rolls with sausage is this one here. The Laugensemmel or pretzel roll. So I'll just do that and throw some in. This one here should be nice with it. There you go, guys. Just a small sandwich. Let's go. Pretzel roll is really good. It's from a place called Zwicker. I'm not in Munich right now, somewhere else in Baden-Württemberg, and they have really good old bakeries, family businesses, amazing. That's very good. So let's try the beer. After all this salt, this will be refreshing. I have my small jug or mug. What do you say? What do you call this? Jug or mug? I'm always confused. Ooh. Yeah, that's great. Look at that. This fits perfectly now. I'm really thirsty too. That's a good beer. The beer from smaller villages is just so flavorful, so rich. Amazing. Great stuff. So the beer gets 77 points. That's a really good one. Let's try more of these sausages. Take a piece here. I always love the end here, where it's a bit crispy. And I'll just top it with the sausage. Maybe those two together. I think they fit nicely. And let's go. The cumin is great. In this room, nice. Good stuff. This looks also very nice here on the side. I love these parts. So this is the potato version with potato in the flour, and it's very crispy but very soft here on the inside. Look at that. Amazing. Let me try that with this sausage here. Let's go. I need to try it alone as well. Flavor flavor is very good. A bit more complex than the normal one. And then the last one. I forgot which flower it is. Not sure. I think this will be very good with this sausage here. And let's go. That's very nice too. And now I also need to try the pretzel. I think it will be fantastic as well. Let's take it with the turkey. Pretzels from small bakeries, from small villages, are so amazing. Very good. One more sip of the beer. Well, there you go, guys. It was fantastic. Very good sausage from Dietz. I would give this sausage platter from Dietz 73 points. I would still recommend it. I'm grown now, so I'm not the biggest fan anymore of the sausage, but still, it was very tasty, especially with all the rolls. 86 points. Just amazing products. Family business. Fantastic. The beer, I gave the rating already. There you have it. German sausage. Of course, I will finish it now. And I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope when you're in Germany, you're having a good time. And try sausage and meat, but also try the vegetarian dishes. Otherwise, you would miss out, I think. So, there you go. Comment, like or dislike. Subscribe, of course, to my channel. See ya!